My name is Rafael Lugo. I'm an aerospace engineer, and I work with the team that is looking at the Space Launch System trajectory from liftoff all the way to splashdown. The project I'm working on is looking at being able to simulate the trajectory of the Space Launch System for Exploration Mission 1 from liftoff to orbit around the moon all the way back to entry, descent, and landing using the heat shield for the Orion capsule. We call that end-to-end. The tools we use are geared towards analyzing different parts of the trajectory, liftoff, orbit, splashdown, and ultimately we'll be able to combine these tools in a seamless integrated analysis so we're able to look at missions using the Space Launch System to other planets, including Mars. What excites me about this project is the fact that the tools I'm using are ultimately going to be able to be used on missions to other planets, other bodies. What I have here behind me is a heat shield for the Orion capsule. The Orion capsule rides at the top of the SLS, and the SLS is basically pushing the capsule all the way to the moon and back, and the heat shield is what protects the capsule during entry, descent, and landing. Join me as we journey to Mars.